My name is Abigail Tete. I'm a research assistant on the Cocoa Soils project, and I mainly supervise the satellite and the core trials that are being run under the project in Ghana. There is the notion that people have that because you are a woman, you are favored to a certain position, and so you are not there based on merit. I entreat men and women in general to give room for women to operate. Support them in education or any other endeavor that they wish to undertake, so that they also belong to the discourse and the national development. Some attention need to be paid to the societal pressure angle, so that women that are able to stand up to themselves, that are able to contribute to national development, are not being quote unquote looked at as arrogant or disrespectful, but rather they will be brought on board fully and they will add to the development of the nation.